Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are back, and we just, as in the last episode, we cleaned out Backstreet Apparel, and we are headed back to Oberland Station. Yeah. About got myself killed twice. Well, I actually, more than that, if you want to count that little hive of craziness I was taken on before I got here. Alright, here we go. Alright. Let's go back the way we came. Shoot him. Don't move. I don't see anybody else. I know there's somebody back there. Kinda got lucky with that shot on the guy in the power armor. What the heck is he shooting? Hey, there were a lot more people on there than I thought. Okay, I don't hear anybody. Where's that coming from? Where's that coming from? It's coming from in there. Okay. Yeah. Let's see here. Molotov cocktail. Nah. Hey, where'd Mr. Power Armor guy go?
Sweet.
Did he fall in the water? Must have fallen in the water. Well, that just blows. Oh well. Missed out on that.
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at you.
Oh,
water. I need some supplies, Doctor.
All right, but go easy on the chems.
Not interested in the chems. That's what I want. Then have that. Then have those. Okay, I'll be up to 8. Okay. Let's see here. Minus 82. Let me have. There we go. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, I didn't want to go that way. You're seriously protected there, Doctor. Okay, what is this place? There we go. Ooh, fragmentation grenade. Oh, workshop. Hangman's Alley. Okay. I'll just dump everything off here. We got it. Trunk. Yeah, I can stay.
Got it.
Alrighty. Nothing in there. There's a little shack that I went by. Okay, we'll leave those guys alone. There's the little campsite that I passed. Okay, right here.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen.
Well, thank you.
I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Okay. Cool. What do we got? In the workshop. See if we can throw some defense up. No, that's a no. Should have brought that stuff with me. Oh well. Ooh, can you be sent? Yes, you could. No. Can I move you? No. No. We'll come back. Okay. I have to stop by here later on.
Show's over. Move along.
Hey there.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
How about you move along?
What the?
Oh, jeez. Okay. About ran headlong into those guys. Hi.
Hey, what's happening? You looking to buy?
Ooh, what do you
I'll
got?
I'll take a look. Sure.
Ooh, blood pack, yes. Beer, yes. Shovel, yes. All right. Hello.
So what's your story? Looking to trade, rob me, or just ask directions to Diamond City?
No, I know where Diamond City is. What the heck?
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Girl, have you come to the wrong place? My loving days have long since passed. But I'll tell you what, beautiful. You made an old girl smile, and that ain't easy. You want to do some trading? I'll give you a discount.
Sure.
Let's see what you've got.
Always happy to make a sale.
Okay, 45, 10, 5 millimeter. Take those 308s off your hands. Take that off your hands. Ooh, take that off your hands, too. Whoops. There you go, I'll leave you flat broke. Okay. Thought I heard a bug. Well, back to Sanctuary. Okay. Let's go ahead and get 8 hours. See, this is why I bought those antibiotics.
Excuse me.
I buy and sell. Just put up everything you got and let's see if we can make a deal.
Okay.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Selling right away.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution.
Okay.
I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ, way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
Interesting. Yeah, so what did happen to it?
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle. And I guess nobody ever felt it was worth the risk to try to retake it. I've always wondered if losing the radio station was the beginning of all our later problems. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Yeah, you'll see. In about a month. Okay. All right. All right, I need to see what. I've got 8 people. No. Codsworth, I know where you're going. I'm gonna move you. No, that's the wrong one.
Hey, Codsworth.
Mom, welcome back, Mom. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Concord.
Oh. You could say
you
that.
You could say that? I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
All right, let's see what I can. Okay, there we go. Now, oh yes, I can move you. We're gonna send you to Oberland Station. Okay. Hopefully he goes. Oh well. Okay. Here we are. Back at Sanctuary. Cleared out Backstreet Apparel. Next mission we're going to be clearing the castle. And if I'm not mistaken, that is all the way across the map. So with that, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you're having a great day no matter where you're at in the world. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, bell notification, and all for all future uploads. If you like my content, like this video, hit that like button. I much appreciate it. And with that, bye.